in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how I made this realistic Sailor Neptune mirror, and it's her deep aqua mirror that holds her pure heart to make the purity chalice. Originally, I was going to make the purity chalice as a tutorial, but unfortunately, it did not go so well, so I decided to make this. If you see here, I have a lady. Of course, if you don't feel like you're a lady, you can just do some squiggles like on this side, but I hope you guys like it.